welcome back to the channel. My name is Cupquake, and we are going to continue playing House Flipper because you guys loved it so much, and it makes me so happy because this game is seriously oddly satisfying. It's pretty chill if you haven't watched it before, but we are in my office, and I'm currently, like, redoing it. I just painted the walls purple. I've got to redo my bathroom. And this stuff is all broken still. So there's still a long way for us to go. I haven't actually flipped a house yet. Right now, I am just taking small jobs, trying to get some money. So, walls to knock down, additional walls, and amaranth walls. A lot of walls. So let's do walls to knock down. Mr. or Mrs., recently large rooms have become popular, which is proven by the fact that my neighbor and the neighbor of my neighbor demolished several walls in their homes. I would also like to have several walls demolished in my house. The walls between the living room and the kitchen and corridor seem unnecessary. What is more, the neighbor from across the street painted the walls in her bedroom with a bright blue sky color, and I would also love to have the same. I believe that such a professional company would deal with my request at very low cost. I hate taking cheap jobs, but I want to learn demolishing walls. And just saying, it is not that easy, okay, dude? Like, you gotta see if these are load-bearing walls before you knock them down. Okay, so here's the room that needs to be painted with the color sleepy blue. Is it the whole room? Is it the whole room? Let's grab some paint. Sleepy blue. Bye now. Hopefully I can. Is it the whole thing or is it just one wall? Ooh, I have so many things. Look. Demolition. Yes. Okay, we're going to start off with painting. And I can do two walls at a time very quickly. Yes. Oh, man. I need to seriously get better painting skills because this is probably my least favorite out of all of the tasks that I do is the painting. So I'm 8% done. I gotta paint this whole thing. Let's do it then. Do I even need to paint? This is a nice color. It's a nice, you know, relaxing color. Feels like you're awake or like you're drifting through the sky. This music is making me sleepy. When I actually hold down my mouse button though, it doesn't take too long. I think I was just doing it, like, way too meticulously. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to buy another paint bucket. I hope that this person does not try to charge a little bit, even though they did say they were expecting a cheap price, but I am not cheap. No, sir. New cleaning skill available. Okay, so let's see. Cleaning, what did I get? New perk after 375 cleaned elements. Woohoo! Yeah! Penetrating vision? See some dirt in minimap. No, I don't really care about that. Clean faster. Good mop. Ultra mop. Okay, so I'm gonna do this one. Upgrade. Do I have any perks in painting? Nope. Nope. Okay. Let's continue painting. All right, don't mind me just sitting on your bed. I took my shoes off, but I need to reach these fine little places. This neighbor is just copying what his other neighbors are doing. He's not really being creative or, you know, thinking outside the box. He just wants to do it because his neighbor did it. Mm-hmm. What is this guy looking through other people's windows anyways? I'm making my own little backstory about the guy who owns this house. He's a creep! He's looking into other people's windows, stealing their home ideas. Get your own ideas, buddy. Okay, we're almost done. 90 or 80% done with this. I don't want to buy another bucket, so I'm missing 2% of this room being painted. Where in the world is it? He's not gonna notice, right? He won't notice. I did it! Okay, we did it, we did it. Can we go ahead and dispose of this? I wanna dispose. Let's go into the other rooms and see demolition. Modify walls. Okay, so I guess I have to modify, is it this wall? Or is it this one? Let's go. I don't know how to do this. Build walls, demolition. Is it this wall? How am I supposed to know? How am I supposed to know which wall to demo? How am I supposed to know? This guy, okay, if I were to live in this house, I think I would have to modify this wall. Whoa! Rah! I hope this is the right wall. Oh my god. This is taking forever! Oh, okay. Gotta just put my back into it. There we go. I think I'm doing this right. Am I? Am I doing this right? Or is this... Did I demo the wrong wall? I think it was this wall. Was it? It's red. I'm guessing it's this one. Yes, because it's red. Oh no, I hope that I didn't demo the wrong wall. I'm gonna have to build it again. Oopsie, I thought you should have marked it clear. I guess this isn't a load bearing. Okay, we got new demolition. Let's go ahead and upgrade our demo. Passionate hammer master. So faster demolition, triceps of steel, more muscle strength, or upgrade the hammer. I'm gonna do the faster demolition because it's 25%. And then, whoa, muscles of steel. I mean, this one seems like I'm pretty strong here. So I have 13 out of 35 walls to demo. Who's gonna pick up all this stuff? I'm not gonna clean this up. It just disappears. Good, good, I don't want to clean. Okay, so what am I gonna do about the door? Should I demo the door or does he want to leave the door in here too? Boom. Yes! Get out of here. This is so like, okay, I didn't do any of the demo when we remodeled our house just because I was a little scared that I'm gonna get hurt or something, but this is great. This is great. Okay, we got a new demo skill. I'm gonna do 50% faster demo because I just wanna just do it as quick as I can. All right, so this is the last wall, I think. Let's get the wall around, and then we'll do the door. Ready for it? Huh! Huh! I think I did it. Get out of here! Get down! I think it's gonna disappear. Okay. That's all the walls. That's all the walls. Gotta get rid of this door. Get out of here! Get! I already started demoing this right here too. I don't know if that was, that's a bathroom that needs to be. Should I walk into another room here? Is there, what's gonna happen with these? What happens with this? Am I supposed to dispose of them? I don't want to pick them up. What do I do with them? To return to previous place. I don't want to. I'm just gonna leave them there. I think I did everything though. No tasks in here. We just opened up, but you know, I messed up a little bit. We're just gonna just call it a day. I'm done. 100% done. Yes, I am gonna complete. Woohoo! $4,000. When can I buy my house that I have to flip? I want to flip a house. Maybe, just maybe, I have to buy new furniture. How come all this stuff is like broken? Do I know how to fix stuff? Do I know how to do like handyman things now? Let's see. Student's house cleanup, additional walls. Let's do additional walls. I need some alterations made to my two-room house. My daughter is now 3 and we feel it is time that she has her own room. Please divide the bedroom into 2 rooms and make sure the new rooms both have doors that connect to the corridor. Can you please also put in a new bed and remove the crib? Yes, I can. Oh, look at the little toddler stuff. Okay, but still like 3 is kind of young still to have your own room, I think, maybe. I don't know, I don't have kids. How cute is this house though? Okay, all right, beautiful home. Where should we put the walls? Oh, look, right here. It shows us on our map. I have to make this into 2. What the? Whoa, that's a basement. Okay, so this one right here. I'm gonna put a door somewhere, and this is her room. So how, this is gonna be a tiny, tiny room. Do I put it here where the red thing is? I think so. All right, let's do this. So build walls. I have to click and hold. Oh my gosh, this is gonna take forever. All right, putting the walls down. I hope I'm doing this in the, oh, we're doing it in the wrong spot. Darn it. Darn it, I think it's this one right here. Right? Yep, that's it. Okay, so then I have to demo these walls. Oopsie. I messed up, but you're still gonna have to pay for those materials. That's just how it goes. Okay, I'm gonna continue building this wall. And I have no idea where the door is gonna go. I don't know why there's like this one little strip of red paint. It's terrible. It's terrible. Oh, dang. Okay, I thought I messed up. Ooh, new building skill available. Okay, 50% faster building. The built wall is already painted. Oh gosh. 50% lower building price. So building distance is 1 meter more and 50% lower building price. I think let's do that, right? The wall's already painted. I don't have to paint it. I didn't even think of that because I can't just leave it brick, right? Okay. I think I did the right choice. It saves time. It saves money. It's worth it. Okay, these walls are almost done. I don't know where I'm gonna put the door still. Okay, so I just completed the wall. I don't know. So am I supposed to, I think I might have to demo this. It's red. So let's just go ahead and demo this right here. Wah-bah! Wah-bah! Get out of here! Okay, cool. I did it right. I'm not trapped anymore. I don't know how I'm supposed to build a door. Well, there's already a door here. I was gonna say, this room is just a little bit small. It's like a closet. It's like Harry Potter status. Under the stairs. Look how cute this little girl's room is, though. It's adorable. Okay, so I need to, let's go ahead and, I gotta sell this. Woohoo! Yeah, got some money. Now I gotta put a bed in it. Beds. It's a child's bed. Classic. Oh, this is a cute one. A bed peony. That will look cute in here, right? Little girls would love to sleep on this. Silver and roses or pink. Let's do roses. I think the roses are cute. Oops. Bye. Okay, oh my gosh, this is a big bed. I'm just gonna put it right there for now. This looks like a granny bed. It looks like a granny bed. Should I paint the, I should paint the wall, right? Paint gray. Is that the color that I need? I'm not even sure. I should have painted it like pink or something. Oh, this is a darker gray. So it's okay. It's okay. Place object. Oh, a bed. I did the wrong one. We got the wrong object. It's supposed to be a bed grill. What the heck is a grill? This is a very, very sad child's room. It is a very, very sad room. I'm gonna have to sell this old lady bed. My mistake. Okay, let's sell this bad boy here. What is a bed grill? This one, okay. Wood, I like the dark. Let's do grill color pink. Wish I could see it, but bye. All right, we got a bed. We have got a bed, people. Can I put, I feel like the bed should go there. Let's move this stuff. You can still have your little playset, but you need your own bed, little thing. And I'm gonna place it right here. And there you go. Okay, that's cute, right? Let's just move the chair a little. You can still play there. Okay, no tasks in here. I'm gonna leave that wall red. And then there's a door here. Look, we got it. Mount devices, and I have one task in another room. What device needs to be mounted? What device needs to be mounted in here? Mount devices somewhere down here. Oh, here we go. All right. I think I need to mount a radiator here. Let's see. Radiator. Let's buy this. And I gotta mount it here. Do I have to get rid of this bed first? It's not gonna fit here. Let's move the bed. Can I just sell this bed? This is a hideous bed. Let's sell it. Ugly. Okay, now let's mount my radiator. Here we go. Let's assemble this bad boy. Keep myself nice and warm for the winter. I'm gonna upgrade my bed. That was pretty dingy looking. Can I get rid of this? I could sell it. I mean, it's all, let's just sell this. Getting rid of this one too. I don't like that. Should I get rid of this? I don't even know how I'm gonna sell this. Ugh. Let's go to the store. How about a bathroom? Let's go to the bathroom. Let's get a mirror. I deserve a new mirror. There's not a mirror in here. Uh-oh. Let's go to all. Or a cabinet. Was it a cabinet? Cabinet. These are not the ones that I... Was I just supposed to fix it? Oops. Something. Oh, I'm supposed to mount stuff here too. Okay, so let's get another radiator. Radiator. Bye. Okay, I noticed that on the map that it shows you what you need to do. There's like little red things on the map now if you're missing something. So I feel like it's pretty helpful. All right, when can I clean this freaking bathroom? Like, when can I scrub it? It is pretty gross. Can I polish it? I don't know. I need a bed though. So let's get myself a bed. Oh, let's do, I want a big bed, but this is a pretty small space. So I feel like a single bed. This is kind of cute. Let's do oak and we'll have it. Ooh, that's pretty. The actual bedding will be white. Black fat, let's do white. I got a new bed! Look how cute it is! Oh my gosh. Okay, is it gonna fit? What the heck? Okay, let me set it down right here for now. And then we'll scoot this over. I need a new dresser too. I just need to redo this whole thing. Okay, so bed. Is that straight? It doesn't look straight. There. Woohoo! Okay. Dresser, you'll do for now. You're okay. What the heck? Why do I have this in here? Why is this even in here? You know, just me and my chainsaw hanging out. I'm gonna sell this ugly rug. Let's sell the ugly rug, too. That, like, no one's gonna hire me as an interior designer if they see that my office looks like this. It's just not gonna happen. So we gotta make it look good. Rug. Is there anything as a, there's no rug? Floor. Oh, there's different types of carpets. I guess not. How about, how do I, can I clean that? Yeah, I do have to clean that. Ew. Yucky. Yucky, yucky. How did that even get up there? Okay. This is stressing me out. I hate the way it looks in here. Can I put some curtains or something? What else can we buy? Wall panels. Wall tiles. Oh, I could redo my whole tile in my bathroom. Let's do that. This is not acceptable. Can I sell these tiles? Nasty. Okay, we're gonna get a new shower. Let's get a new shower. Bathroom. A new shower. I don't know if this will fit in here, but I could sell this one. Sell. Shower and mount it here. Okay, I'm gonna buy a shower. It has to be clean, you know? This is, what the heck is this? What the heck is this? What is that? I guess I could put it there. Assemble. Oh my gosh, I'm assembling a whole shower. What? I'm so confused. Why is it? Okay, good. We're putting it on the floor. I was like, why is it like this? Oh my gosh, I can't wait to shower in here. It's gonna be nice and spiffy. I'm redoing my bathroom here. Bathroom makeover. That is what we're doing today. I can't live like this, you know? Your home has to be a very peaceful place to live. I think I actually want to get some plants too. What am I supposed to click here? There we go. I am a handy woman. I'm legit building the shower. I'm not going to want to leave. I bet you this is what I'm going to have to sell to flip the house or this little shack. I'm gonna, and then I'll be able to buy a house and flip it. I think this is what I got to do first. Get in there. E to open. Does it work? Did I do it? Did I do it right? Doesn't open all the way. Did I do it right? E to open. Oh my goodness, it's a fancy one. It's a fancy shower. Did I do it? Is it done? Can I turn it on? I'm just standing in the shower. Okay, I think that's it. It's a fancy shower. We're done assembling the shower. Okay, what else can I get? Can I buy a new door? Doors. Yes! But can I paint it a certain color? Front door. I guess let's do a cute little white door. And then I'm gonna have to sell this ugly one. Bam! Okay. Give me this door. I need to mount it. Why is it? I'm just gonna sell it. Okay, cute little door. All right, door. So if I am coming into the house, is it gonna be, that's the outside. Here we go. Yay! Should I do something to the outside? I feel like I should do something to the outside. Wall panels. Maybe, just maybe. How about this? Outside, white. Can I do this yet? I don't think I can. It's not available yet, but that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Starting to look a little better. Let's just close this door. All right, let's see what other jobs I have. Good morning. I hope you can help me. I am retired and not in the best of health. I'm currently own my an apartment that I have been renting to students for many years. This year, unfortunately, I rented to a bad bunch of students. Okay, so we just gotta clean up. There's a bunch of mess. I can clean up fat. Oh my goodness. Oh God. Okay, so this house, we gotta clean and mount devices. Oh my goodness. They really did a number on this place, didn't they? Let's close the door. Wow. What pigs. How dare they live like this? Drinking bottles. That's a lot of bottles of wine. All right, so let's pick up all the trash. Oh my gosh, no. Oh, there's roaches. What am I gonna do about that? I can't do anything about those guys, right? Oh, I gotta get a vacuum cleaner to, ugh. Oh my Lord, okay. It's real dirty in here. Oh, I don't like that one. I don't like this room. I don't like the roaches. How could they live like this? Animals. Oh God, oh, it's infested. Oh my goodness, it's infested. Ew. Ugh. It's really grossing me out. Oh, come on. Why is there a trash can in here like that? All right, let's get the vacuum. Do I have a vacuum? It's like they never happened. Just vacuum them away. There we go. Okay. It's a roach infestation. I destroyed the nest. Good. Good. This is a tall order here. I hope this person pays me a lot of money. Oh, wow. Wait, I've already made 1,000. Did I make 1,000 already from this one? I hope so. Oh, they really liked drinking, didn't they? That is a lot of bottles. Ooh, I have a new skill. Okay, good mop. Let's do that. Upgrade. Oh, we got an upgrade. Yes. I have a better mop. All right. I love to mop. Once you mop, the fun don't stop. All right. Well, I think I'm actually done with this house. I know I haven't completely finished it, but I need something else. Oh, no. Okay. It's just a little OCD of me. I just really need to clean everything that I can. I'll try my best. Okay, I think that room's almost clean. And this one, eek. I want to flip an actual house and I just want to design stuff. When do I get to that part? All right, I can complete it. I'm done. 3,500 donezo. We are done. Okay. My house is looking very nice in here. All right, so I have $47,000. I think what I could do, bathroom and home workshop. So this is probably like tiling, extra bathroom. I could do tiling in there too. But if I browse here, there's houses available. But this is mine. This is mine for purchase. Ooh, I could actually buy one if I wanted to, but I don't think that I have unlocked everything. Like the tiling in the bathroom and stuff. I gotta unlock that before I get a house. But, oh my gosh, here's the market. I'm excited. Okay, so we're gonna end this episode right here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know, leave a like, and I will continue. But I hope you guys have a great day. Thank you so much for watching. My name is iHasCupquake, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.